Hi there, and happy Wednesday, and welcome to your midweek sneak peek regarding what we're going to talk about this Sunday right here on my YouTube channel. So this week we're going to discuss rethinking narcissism. I'm afraid this is going to be unpopular with some of the ladies because there's a lot out there on the internet that says this is a narcissist and that's a narcissist, etc. And terms are placed on it, and those seem to have a lot of weight and a lot of importance to some people. Terms, the two that come to mind are love bombing and ghosting. So we're going to focus on those two and do a few others. This Sunday, we're going to talk about how not everyone who love bombs is a narcissist, because isn't that what guys do when they're interested in a girl? I mean, how else are you going to let her know that you like her, right? And we're going to talk about how not every guy that just goes away and you don't hear from him again is ghosting you, because some guys just don't know how to break up. So this Sunday, we're going to talk about those things, a few other things, and we're going to discuss how to know the difference. Be there this Sunday right here on my YouTube channel. See you then.